12, it is very interesting reference when Ram says, Tuma mama priya Bharat samabhai. Ram is saying to Hanuman that you are as dear to me as my brother Bharat. Now here a very interesting question arises, that Lakshman was very close, respectful, devoted to Ram. He accompanied Ram for 14 years in the forest throughout the journey and returned with Ram and Sita to Ayodhya, back from Lanka, through the forest. And he stood at service 24 hours every day. He had rarely slept. So how and why Ram is saying to Hanuman that you are dear to me as my brother Bharat? Now what is the difference? Why Ram is distinguishing, not saying that you are as dear to me as Lakshman, which would have made perfect sense. He said you are as dear to me as Bharat. The difference here is that Lakshman was also committed, also devoted. He had the joy of being with Ram. Bharat was separated from Ram. So while Lakshman had devotion and service, seva to Ram, Bharat had devotion plus sacrifice. He stayed back and ruled Ayodhya in the name of Ram. That pain of separation, absence of Ram from his life, was difficult to bear. So in a sense, it was easier for Lakshman to be devoted, be of service to Ram and be with him. That was a blessing. But Bharat was separated and still he was devoted and ready to serve on behalf of Ram. So one could say that Bharat's character was slightly higher in the eyes of Ram. So that's why he says, you are as dear to me as my brother Bharat.